Welcome back. That's right, our guy is slowed. He's finally picking up the pace. Okay. We go home to rest. Right? Yeah. So my recordings are going to be slightly shorter today because I got to get things done. Because it is that time of year where Desert Bus is back on and I watch the night shift, which starts at 1 p.m. and it is currently 10 a.m. so I have 3 hours. Nexus. The art of making friends. I don't know. Ugh. Here and then rest. Okay. Everyone's set up.
Follow my steps.
That is the last one.
Let's head out.
All right. We want to go here. We're gonna try and go back in. No, okay, I'm just looking just to see if we had picked up the mask. If it was like something there, but it doesn't really matter.
Tread lightly.
Zimmer's a chair. Do I want to piss him off? No. Is a bird, not a horse. I don't know what power she possesses, I doubt they would impress me more than Spirits exist, but no one knows what they are or where to get them. Now a beggar. Okay. Be friends with them as we can, of course not. In the depths. Okay. Do I want to show her the purple knife? Do I want to show her the purple knife? Okay. I'm not gonna show it to her. Not that eager. Okay, time to talk to the beggars. We're in the slave district and the beggars are in the lowest realm. So we need to go down to the arena. And we talk to the beggars. Another beggar.
Pretty good, aren't I?
Follow my steps.
Go back to someone else. What about you? I don't know anything. Leave me alone.
Let's head out.
Ah. Come on. New beggar? What do you want? Piss off. Fuck off, you little shit. Look at this woman shutting around and passing everyone with... Find the ladies. Plus 29, plus 29. Let's do Amber. Plus 19, 23, 29. We are filth on the streets around, and you trample us under your feet. Yet, you apply it to me. This is wise, because we all turn into filth sooner or later. This is why I'll deal kindly with you. Garbage, once named Zephorian, begs at the entrance to the... Thank you! Always be kind. I love that crystals, the great immense power, what exactly are they? Back his eyes. I remember I've heard of this place itself, supposedly for treasures left there after the death of an ancient mage. But no one could prove the nature of these rumors. Go to the upper place. Alright, we will end the episode here now that we've transitioned up to the top. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Like button, so on. I'll see you guys next time. Until then, bye bye.